is Geelong's highest ever score at Skilled Stadium. It has been a feast like we have never seen before here.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason.
And it was really another horrible footy season for the Melbourne Football Club.
It was, Darcy. You could actually, unfortunately for Melbourne, see it coming a long way out. Their trading of last year was woeful, abysmal by who they identified. Then got to round one and it just got...
We'd like to talk about a season highlight in the wash up, and Melbourne's hasn't come yet. It'll come Sunday night at about 6 o'clock when the final siren sounds on their last game for the year, Darcy.
Absolutely crush your soul like they did last night. And do you know what? They're so embarrassing. It's moments like that last night where you sit there after the game and you go, God, it's embarrassing to go for this shit club. That's what I was thinking last night, because they let everyone down.
Welcome everyone to the MCG. Thanks for coming out today. I would like to officially welcome Paul Roos to the Melbourne Football Club as senior coach. Paul's reputation in the game and his standing is obvious. A premiership coach, 356 games. His appointment is the most significant news for this club for a very, very long time.
Labelled D-Day for the Melbourne Football Club. That made it. They're in September and they've done it in spectacular fashion.
Fix what I've broken.
To be honest, 57 years and something the club's been building for a long time, and that's for every fan right there, Melbourne fan who's been, you know, embarrassed to sort of wear the Melbourne Footy Club logo, and you know, to put the club back on the map and to be first is something that we've strived for a long time, and to be a part of this is just, it's unbelievable, to be honest,
I'm on a premiership. You are the reason.